Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Andrea. I hope you are all well and safe. I have an everything £5 haul today. I bought a couple footwear for springtime and couple clothing pieces. I bought just 5 items and the shipping was £5, so in my case everything £6 if you divide the shipping fee with the number of the product. Let's see what I got. This is the package. I haven't opened it yet. Let's see what's inside. The first thing is a gorgeous top. This beautiful corally color elastic top with animal prints on them. This was the main reason that I placed an order. It was the last piece at that time on their site. I just fell in love with it. It is fully elastic. It has a slight batwing design and it looks like a peplumish, so it a tiny bit flares out at the waist but not overly peplum style. And if you didn't know, everything £5 sell different brands, but they try to remove the brand logo. So this is the like the neck tag, but they cut it out, but I could see the D at the beginning. So I'm guessing it's from Dorothy Perkins. It is made in the UK and it is a size UK 22 and absolutely gorgeous, very, very nice material. I hope that it fits nicely and I'm just so happy about it. I guess the full price must have been £25-30. So it's a good savings. This is the top, very comfy, looks great, feels great, quite low cut in the front, but I still love it. The next piece of clothing is a sweater dress, and look at this color, this gorgeous teal-ish color. And I wanted to show you the packaging because you can see the brand on that. So it is from Avon, it's UK size 18 to 20. So it must be a really good quality. This is the sweater dress. The color is absolutely beautiful. They call it mint. I call it teal, but anyway, it's a great shade of green. It has a bubble sleeve, a little gathering at the end of the sleeve. It has turtle's neck, so slightly high neck. And the sizing seems generous. I was worried because it's just UK size 18 to 20. This was the biggest size available. Quite long and it's just a straight design. I hope that it will look good on me. I'm so happy about this purchase. The brand is, so it was from Avon, but the brand is called Snug. I never heard about them, but by feel, it feels really nice and the quality seems good. Let's see how does it look like on me. This is the dress. It's up to my knees. It seems a little bit see-through. I don't know. And because of the light color, you can see better my tummy. So I might wear a shapewear with this one. But otherwise, it's lovely. I ordered 3 pairs of shoes thinking about the upcoming spring and summer season. Last year I bought millions of beautiful dresses and I thought that I need shoes which go with them. So the first one is this brand, Erin Paris. I never heard about them. The shoes look like this. So this is a nude color, pointed toe, ankle strap, little small blocked heeled one. It will go with everything. You can even wear this with jeans and pants, not just with skirts and dresses that I planned. And I think for this price, it is amazing. I will get a lot of use out of this and I hope that it fits. I ordered this in a UK size 5, which is EU 38. We will see how does it look like. Thank you. brand of the next pair is Ideal Shoes. I never heard about them. Probably it's not a big brand, but the shoes look very, very nice. Let's see. These are the shoes. These pointed toe crisscross design. Just flats. And the color is beautiful. I just fall in love with this blue and with this snake print incorporated with this blue. They have many other colors. Actually, there was another color that I was debating to get. It was very similar to this, but with green. But I think these shade of blue are more brighter and more beautiful. And I think it could make a nice work shoes or just running errands. And I feel more comfortable driving on a shoes in a shoes with steps than just a ballerina, so I don't lose the shoes. And it is also a UK size 5, so it's EU 38, and hopefully it fits nicely. Last pair of shoes are this brand Giovanna. Let's see what I got. The shoes are these beautiful espadrilles in gold color. So it has this straw sole part, and actually it has a very comfortable, I guess it faux leather insole, and it has this scallop design at the edge of the top part. And it also comes with an ankle strap, and I think it will go well with every of my summer clothes. And actually, if you see up close, I don't know the camera will pick it up or no, there is a small line of glue, which is not ideal, but honestly, it doesn't bother me. I don't even see through the camera, just in person, but when you are wearing on your feet, it doesn't bother you at all. It's not that visible. And I wanted to pick this up in white, but they were running out of stock, so this was the only available, and I jumped to the opportunity to get this. Very lightweight though. I was always worried that espadrilles will be so heavy, but no, it's very lightweight. And this is also a UK size 5, which is EU 38. I usually size down, but I have white feet, and I was worried that it will be uncomfortable at this part of the shoe. So I just bought a UK size 5. Hopefully it fits nicely. That's all I bought. I'm quite happy about my purchases. Please leave a comment. Have you ever bought anything from Everything £5? Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Bye.